When you visit Little Big Planet, you become your true and pure self. A cuddly, excitable adventurer called a sack person. And this is you. When you visit Little Big Planet, you become your true... Use the left stick to move your sack person. A little tip... Take a run and jump, why don't you? You do it by pressing the action button. A quick tap for hippity hop and a long press for a lippity leap.
Marvelous!
Transporting oneself from the earthly plateau to the realm of Little Big Planet is akin to being born again. You emerge here a bundle of naked woolly innocence. The operative word being naked. Put some clothes on that say, I mean business, Buster. Get some... Transporting oneself from the earthly plateau to the realm of Little Big Planet is akin to being born again. You emerge here a bundle of naked woolly innocence. The operative word being naked. Put some clothes on that say, I mean business, Buster. Get some gadabout trousers or an adventurer's hat, for example. To do so, bring up your poppet with the menu button and select the Customize Character option. From there, you can peruse its contents with the left stick and don your chosen attire with the action button. Once you are suitably suited and booted, having raided your boutique, a press of the back button shows off your new togs to your peers. If you live by the sea, that is. Noticed that sack personages, as they gad about the imagosphere, all wear a poker face because they're concentrating on the task in hand. Well, it doesn't have to be like that all the time, you know. You can change your expressions using the directional buttons. It's easy. Press up to show us your winning smile. Down brings out a frown. Right brings out your cross face. Whilst left makes you look scared. You can nod and shake your head by waving your controller around, and even switch to control of your hips by clicking the left stick. Get a wiggle on, why don't you? As if that wasn't enough, try pressing the limb buttons and using the left stick and right stick. Look, you're waving! Yes, very good. I'm waving back. Really, I am. Honest. It's embarrassing now. Stop it. Now, I know you're eager to get stuck into all this, but please remember the ethos of the Imagosphere. Create and share and above all...
Yes. Thanks for that, old man. I'll take it from here. Oh, what luck! There's my little chum-to-be, ready to come and help me sort out Bunker. Just a simple press of this button, and our adventure will begin.
No. So, the one on the left... No, but if I'm facing it, then that would be... Oh, no.
That's the one!
Thank you.
Old chap, my name's Newton. Welcome to Bumpum Chummy Chum Chum, where the sky is strewn with circling clouds of imagination, all ceaselessly pumped into Bunkum's atmosphere by the pounding creative heart at its core, a magnificent moon of wonder. But I'm afraid Bunkum's destiny lies in our hands. Let me explain. Long ago, before the negativitron nearly laid waste a craft world, three gluttonous gargoyles gorged on Bunkum's bountiful creativity. Inspiration dried up. We teetered on the brink of the abyss. And then, three heroes came. With their speed, with their power, with their grace, managed to capture the Titans. With Bunkum restored to the creative paradise you see around you, the heroes retired to the pages of myth. A myth that also foretells of the return of the Titans. Tonight, just before bedtime, all of Bunkum's nightmares become real. And that's where we come in. Join me, my noble assistant. Bunkum's very future depends on we two brave heroes. Let's get down off this mountain. I've got a prezzy for you. Love the mountain air. This is so airy. Press up and down on the left stick to move in and out of the screen. Hold down on the left stick and press the action button to jump down a step. Jump in front of a step, you'll automatically shift backwards onto it.
Did I ever tell you about the time I got stuck in a hat? I did? Well, it's a true story and still relevant today, as the danger of getting stuck in Littlebigplanet is as real as it ever was. If you find yourself in an impassable crevice or an insurmountable rut, your pocket holds the key to your salvation. Open it with your menu button and highlight the retry option using your left stick. Then simply hold the action button until your little stitched chum pops himself senseless. Don't worry, he'll be back in a jiffy, spat out of that last checkpoint you ran past. Good as new. Did I ever tell you about the time I got stuck in a hat?
Layer launchers spring you from front to back and back to front. Give it a shot. That's it. Bounce in and out bouncing in and out thing. Excellent work. Your bounding nose Nova. Use the action button to trigger blue layer launches. Use the grab button to climb along a climbable surface. You can still jump while you're climbing. Just press the action button. Wonderful work. I knew you could do it. Right. Good work. Let's go. Use the grab button to take hold of spongy bits and the left stick to drag them about. Tap the action button while dragging or pushing to give yourself a little oomph. Oh, yes, good work. We are amazing. Grab that old dangly thing and use the left stick to swing across. Jolly useful, eh? Now, we must retire to my airship to prepare for your, our death-defying mission. Welcome to my airborne laboratory. My father made it, of course, but I made some refinements of my own. Look at us. Co-conspirators, primed for our first top-secret mission briefing. Here, take this sticker. That is our first target. A loathsome locale called Stitcher Manor. Stick it up on the mission board.
In the real world, slapping stickers on anything and everything is frowned upon. Rightly so. Have you ever tried peeling a sticker off a cat? Susan was not amused. However, in the world of Little Big Planet, we like to do things differently. Yes, that means you're free to sticker whatever you want, even your bestest of chums or most fearsome of foes. Simply bring up Ye Poppet with the menu button and select stickers and decorations using the left stick and the action button. When you pick a sticker, you'll see it's now at the end of your Poppet cursor. Move it around with the left stick. You can resize and even give it a bit of a spin using the right stick. Once you're happy, a quick press of the action button stamps your sticker down. Or, if you're feeling adventurous, you can use the nifty touchpad feature to move your sticker, placing it with a quick click. Marvelous. As always, close the Poppet with a press of the back button, and away you go.
Within those walls lurks a cranky old bag named Nana Pud. Put her face up there if you can stomach it. We must brave her horrors and make our way up onto the roof. One last sticker. Place it down there, if you would. That is our true goal. The tin that houses the evil titans. We must reach it before Nana Pud releases them. The old bag. Fortunately, I've handcrafted something for just this occasion. Going down. Imagination made mechanical. Handheld inspiration. It sucks. It blows. It is the Pumpinator. This was working yesterday. I can show you how useful it is.
You can't have too many pockets. This is precisely why I want to introduce you to the all-new Sack Pocket. Press the back button to bring up the Sack Pocket. Use your left stick to highlight the particular thing you wish to pull out of the Sack Pocket, then press the action button to select it. See how it's now in your
hand? Such an amazing device. Oh, if only Daddy were here to witness it. You can aim it in different directions using the right stick. Point it at that pinwheel and press the R1 button to blow it into motion. Now try giving those boxes a blow. The Pumpinator is bloody marvelous, isn't it? Oh, that platform is broken. Press the L1 button to suck it into place. Jolly good. To the control room.
The scholars of the omniverse have forever debated what the most satisfying feelings in existence are. They used to say batting a hot-boiled egg with a willow cricket bat was the nicest. Then Littlebigplanet came along, and they said placing a sticker down was the best. Doubly so if it's a sticker you've made yourself. To begin, open your poppet with the menu button and highlight stickers and decorations with the left stick. Press the action button and find one of these lovely PlayStation camera stickers. Once you spot one you like, press the action button again. Now you can move...
Hurry up, dear chum! Nana Pud won't wait if we dilly-dally. Yes. When you see it times two like that, it means you need to bring a friend. Actually, you can bring up to three friends if you like. The more the merrier. Here we are. Activate those switches and we'll be on our way. Brilliant! Join me in this super vertical infiltration station. And to Stitch'em Manor we go! Great victory for health and safety, but a thrilling ride nonetheless. This, old chum, is Stitch'em Manor, the final resting place of those dreaded titans. Nana Pud, the crazy crone who lives here, I suspect to be the prophetic liberator of those diabolical denizens. I mean, she's going to release them. You must get up there and stop her. Me? Oh, well, I've got eggs to boil. But rest assured, I'll be right behind you. Well, not right behind you. Give you a bit of space, obviously. But safely behind you. Pip, pip. Thank you.
to pop by. Have a nice trip.
You won't get out of here in one piece.
For it now.
Thank you.
so Fonzy?
Newty! I might have known this was something to do with you.
You can't trust a word this boy says. He's tricked you.
And he was such a lovely baby.
Oh, come on, Mumsy. It's time they were released. Imagine what we can do with all that creativity.
Never. Don't you remember what your father said? You must never, ever...
Open the lid!
Control, we can make Bunker the happiest, jolliest picnic spot in the whole Imagisphere. And I couldn't have done it without you, old chum. Come, Titans, let us make Bunker!
Newty astray. Poor Newty. He never done no one no harm. He don't know no better. You got to save him from himself. And on the way, you'll save Buncombe too. Come on, follow me.
You can't defeat the Titans by yourself. You. I've seen more muscle on a jelly deal. You'll need to awaken Buncombe's old heroes. Otok, Toggle and Swoop. It won't be easy, but your quest begins in Manglewood, Buncombe's great swamp.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. What the? Yeah, son. Oh, one more time. I'm dead. I got patched this time. Oh, dang it. I can't fly. Oh, yeah. I know, I lost the leg. Oh, I want to miss a card.
Oh, Squidward's in a little movie maker.
Nice jump, Lotto. Ah. Okay. Oh no! Where's my guy? Yet. You're still doing that.
Thank you.
Hello? Is anyone here?
Let's go get him. Got him! I'll be toy sweaty.
My feet, y'all. It was just like on the camera. I just like came into the room. You didn't even see. Alright. Let's see if it does the exact same thing with toy sweaty. Oh. He's watching us. What's that noise? Uh-oh, you might want to check the music box! Victory. I'll try not good. Oh my gosh.
Oi, hey, I see you. I see you. Kill me. Just kill me. Just touch me. There you go.
Thank you.